it's not a team that he has a problem with, you know. Because, as he said, Satim is only an NGO. He has, and he has to come clean with the Belizean people. He has a problem with Greg Choc. And all the things that have happened over the last 4 years, example is the 13th senator, speaks volume of how personal and vindictive he becomes. And it's sad for this country.